Welcome back, Maniacs, doing another music reaction. I asked you guys a little bit earlier today what would be some cool kind of horror-esque songs to listen to. One of the songs that was recommended to me was from a band named Smashing Pumpkins. I've never heard of this band. It has a cool name. So I was like, pumpkins in the title? I don't think it's Halloween related, but it certainly sounds like it. I'm going to go ahead and check it out. And I don't know anything going into this. This is me going in completely blind. So we're just going to find out if I like it or not. So if you guys would like some more content like this, hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new to the channel. And if you really want to make my day, like I'm serious, you will make my day. Become a patron. I know lots of you guys are patrons for a lot of channels you like. And if you like my channel, if only if you like it, give it a shot. Go to my Patreon. My link tree, link is in the description. Click on it. You'll find my Patreon page. And it really does mean a lot. It will continue to help me grow the channel in a more fashionable way. So let's go ahead and dive into the song. I'm only going to listen to the version that's the lyrics. Only the lyrics version. I'm not going to watch the video because I'm kind of worried about copyright claim. If you know react channels, you have to deal with a lot of copyright issues. So you just want to avoid those at all costs. I'm okay as long as I can read and listen to what they're saying. So anyways, let's go ahead and dive into this thing. And if you guys want to see more content like this, hit that like button. All right, here we go. Smashing Pumpkins. Zero with the lyrics, and I will pause it to give my personal opinions. I do this. I'll pause the song and I'll just kind of give my interpretation of what I think the song's about. So here we go. Oh, that's pretty good though so far. Okay. Interesting, okay. Wanna go for a ride. Nice, nice. All right. Already we're starting out and I have to think about this. That's good. That's not a bad thing, by the way. You might think me actually being confused is a bad thing. It's really not. It actually makes me want to think and more and learn more about the song itself. You guys will have to really get into the comment section and let me know what the song is about, because if I'm confused, a lot of you guys are really cool and actually very kind-hearted and actually really respectful and answer my questions, what I have about the song. So this is interesting. It's not what I was expecting, and it's interesting. And also, I just noticed I'm going to turn the volume up on my headset a little bit because it sounds really cool. There we go. It's like me. Okay, maybe this song is about depression. I'm literally taking educational guesses at this point. I'm only theorizing what the song's about, but bullshit fakers, so, you know, people, liars and cheaters and all that stuff, enchanted kingdoms, so let's say the kingdom of heaven and God, he's calling them enchanted, which means they're probably not real. I'm assuming. I never let on. That was nice. That's nice. Ooh. Okay, someone's shredding it. It's pretty good. That's pretty good. You Oh, is that the song? Yeah, that was the end of the song. Wow, okay, let me go ahead and go back to some of these moments here. My reflection, dirty mirror. There's no connection to myself. I'm your lover, I'm your zero. Some songs are like this, to where I actually literally have to start thinking about what the song could be about. I feel like there's such a bigger, deeper meaning behind this song than what I'm realizing. And again, that's not necessarily a bad thing. It's infuriating to me because I have to sit here and I look like an idiot in front of the camera because I'm not getting it right away. But maybe that's the fun part, that I'm not getting it right away. Maybe it's a song I'll start to understand more as I listen to it. Because again, like, some of the things kind of make sense to me. It sounds like it's about depression. It's about this guy kind of being on a sinking ship of a relationship, a sinking ship, and that's what I was using that analogy for. And now he's found the girl that he wants. And he was going through depression and stuff. It sounds like a lot of that intoxicated with the madness, so like lovesick, I'm guessing. Okay, so again, it's not a song I'm getting right away. But again, I'm not mad about that. I'm a little bit like, it's going through my mind, like I should be getting this better, but it's not coming to me right away. So that's something I'm gonna let you guys explain to me in the comment section, which I find fun that my community will actually help me out and let me understand this more. Or the more I'll listen to it, the more I'll start kind of understanding what it's really about. But anyways, guys, comment down below. Let me know your thoughts. Give me ideas, what it means. I'm curious to hear your opinions. If you want to see more reactions from this band to get my opinions on it and maybe try to guess what the songs mean, then I will absolutely do that. This is fun to me. I like doing this stuff. If it annoys you, I do apologize. I'm not trying to annoy you. This is just how I do things. So comment down below. Let me know your thoughts. I'm curious to hear your guys' opinions. Follow me on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, and all of that great stuff. And of course, become a patron to my channel. It means a lot. They said I couldn't do it. And I say, fuck them. I can do it. Take care, maniacs. I'll check you out in my next video. Keep it retro. Holy shit, Michael. We made it to We Slaughter Barbecue. The epitome and the purpose of our trip is to make it to this area.
Oh yes, food and cattle.
Yep. I just noticed, is that a cemetery way over there, or are those cattle?
No, I think that is a small cemetery.
Holy shit, that's kind of cool and creepy. That thing is massive, but there's not just that one. There are spiders literally
everywhere. There's one there. There's one there. There's one over there. And then there's this one here.
Dude, they're everywhere on the property.
Huge. Cool. Oh, there's one there.